Still on this road walk. There's that white blaze. Trying to figure out which one of these hills we're gonna have to go across. There's a trash barrel, and this is the sign for it. Really? No deer carcasses this time. I stopped for a snack, and somebody whittled a spoon. Even put a hole in it so you can hang it. It's pretty cool. Little view through the power line clearance. I actually can see something.
I gotta do two.
Oh boy. It's a suspension bridge. Stop doing that. Quick. I don't like it. Oh, I don't like him. I don't want to fall on the dude. Stop. Quit. Quit. Please stop. Huh? Who was that? Hold on, I can't see. On my way up to Dismal Falls. There still hasn't been many views in Virginia yet. Compared to what we did have, but anyway, I'll talk to y'all in a bit. Lunch break at Dismal Falls. I'll go over there in a minute and show y'all. I'm gonna go swimming. Dismal Falls. You already know, about to go in. Stop for dinner at the Wapiti shelter, listening to the people of Irwin. I made mashed potatoes with dried meat, corn, and bell peppers. Ugh, gross. At least that was not a poisonous one. Oh, I'm just passing through.
It does look like rain over there, huh?
Thanks to the power lines, I get a view. It's insane. So that is Rice Field Shelter over there, but check out my view. Wait for it. Bam. It's gonna be one heck of a sunset and sunrise for sure. That's not all. Wait, just wait for it. Even mountains over there. Oh yeah. I'm here for it. It is dumping rain right over there. But then look at the sun. And you just set your tent up. I know, it's so pretty over there.
Shit on this phone no more.
That little bird is singing on the cliff. Yeah. It's pretty. We're gonna go up there. Weird to see water again, especially in stingy old Virginia. Mountain laurels have bloomed. Did y'all know? Your eyelashes go sweat. It's hot. I'm sweating in places I didn't know had sweat glands. Oh, Jesus. 2 mile pasture walk in the rain, but it's pretty. It does. Smells real citrusy. Jeez, I'm busting my butt. Oh, it's soaking wet. So pretty. The Kaffir oak. Estimated to be, what, 300 years old? I think. Who's gonna move first? Her or me? Is it real? Am I seeing shit? Oh gosh, it's real. Got a little view this morning. And then this is pretty much what my days consist of. All about the rocks in Virginia. But look at this. So pretty. The rain quit. The sun's coming out for a little bit. Hopefully it lasts a while. Gotta go so I can get over this. Well, this little rock scramble all the way down is my trail. So, it's hard with that next to you to look down, pay attention where you're walking, and check out the view. Look at it, will ya? Just look at it. Well. Look at this. Whew. That ridge line just goes on and on and on. So pretty. Sorry, tree's coming. The Eastern Continental Divide. Gulf of Mexico is my fave. Yeah. JK, I gotta go this way. So.